τέχμενο. Νούνε.
Push your racket, Auntie. You will just make the hippos excited. Or call the bandits back. Neb, you look strong and carry yourself without fear. Can you help a poor farmer?
Your friend was killed by a hippo.
Yes. The beast rampage slaughtered many. Yesterday, we were attacked by bandits. In their wake, they disturbed these hippos and drove them into our fields. The gods seem content to peace on us. We cannot harvest the crops, nor can we put the dead to rest with the hippos in our fields.
Let me help you collect the dead.
No, not him. I would help him.
Hmm.
this Maketra. The last one, I think.
And Maketra not among them. Thank you, Neb. Their souls will now rest in peace.
Who is this Maketra your aunt mourns?
Our protector. Brave and strong like you, he would chase away fierce animals or the bandits who plague us. I guess there is no one left who can keep us safe.
Such a curse upon all of Egypt, it seems. Where do these bandits roost?
There is a canyon. I would take you there, but it is far too dangerous. Also, someone must deal with the dead.
Of course. I will find it.
The bandits are known as the Hungry Great Ones. May the gods protect you.
Wait, shit. That's trouble. Big trouble.
And Maketra not among them.
What will I do?
Come on, horse. Take me where I need to go.
me get you out of there.
Eat this, shit!
You hear that? I know the plan.
Watch your back. Slow and steady.
Bitch. Loot all this shit. The fuck is this? This nigga breakdancing. This nigga is breakdancing, son.
Thank you. But why did you save me?
Your aunt spoke of your desperate straits. I would free any unjust captive, but the plight of a protector is something I cannot ignore.
You are a Magi.
We are of the same brotherhood.
Yes, I must hurry home. The war chief, Fat Homer, took the Hungry Great Ones on a raid. You move like a lion. Would you help me stop them?
Kill everybody. That's what I do.